Hi, here I am, and I am going to open my Nine of Earth. It's been a while, and quite a long while, so I am just going to open this. I'm over at my mom's, and it says, "Open if you dare." I'm at my mom's because my dad is in the hospital, so. And I got this in the mail, and it has the information. It's my first box, but I don't know if I'll get it again right now because, but I thought it would be really interesting. Look at this, so cute. I'm going to read it all later. My little baby scissors here. I'm going to open this. Here it is, like this. Has a little skull. So I'm gonna open that back. I don't know if you've seen the front, but it is. These skulls are really cool looking. Look at the Nine of Earth. Anyways, I ordered it early. It was for my birthday. So, oh, looky. Just what we need right now. Boo socks. There's a whole bunch of stuff. See, look. Well, this is my birthday present. My birthday was last month in September. So I used some of my money I got for myself for this. Oh, this. That was a, felt like a candle. Oh, look how cute. Look. Has a gray. Has a little gravestone here. And skulls and stuff, I think. Yeah. A little tiny skull. Day of the Dead. Smells really sweet. Like candy. It's Halloween. Open if I dare. Oh, look at a pumpkin with the flowers. The Day of the Dead pumpkin. Oh, what is this? Should I wait for last? This is some kind of, it smells good from being in there. Oh, look. Some ghost earrings. Ooh. Nine of Earth says, says what kind, but some incense. I wonder if it's spooky incense. Oh, burp, I burp. This smells pretty good. Of course, it's got candy. I'll probably feed one of my. I have my squirrel with me. You want to see my squirrel? She wasn't feeling very good. She'll probably like a sour. My mom will probably like it too. I'll show you my squirrel later. After we're done, maybe I'll make a video with her since I'm bored over here. Have stuff to do. I'm not really bored. It's kind of like a connection to your past when you stay with your mom. Yeah. Okay. Let's see through. It's a see-through skull. I got that. Let's see. Oh. Oh, this is cute. Matches. I'm saving this match. I can save the matchbox and refill it. How special is that? Okay. Look at this. Where's the little scissors go? Of course, they're never there when you want them. here a second ago. So they're a little tiny. They got away, running away from me. Okay. I know you can't hear me because I can't hear myself. Okay. This is Samhain Ritual Loose Incense. So that's for your cauldron, I guess. And it has a heart on the top with a skull. Yeah. Smells good, but it smells more like tea. Okay. Let's see. Oh, looky here. Let's see, spooky, spooky. I feel like a kid with this stuff. Look like a little sucker. Okay. But then the very, 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 very end thing. That's why. And then it's got this too. Okay. The Halloween Oracle. Look. And I will be opening it. Okay. Now this is something. Look, and I really like I do. Mm-hmm. 100% that witch. Ooh, so spooky. Okay. Maybe I can cart my stuff back and forth to my mom's. Oh, look at that little. So anyways, let's open this. I don't have a knife. If you don't have a knife, you have your key to open boxes. Get it. And the little baby scissors was right there. Come here, baby scissors. Where did you go? I'll end up. Look at this, I brung my back scratchers. I'll have to get it open. The pokey claws on that. Oh, come on. Isn't it the darndest thing? You don't get old, you don't have fingernails and stuff. And stuff. Tell me about it. Okay. Let's see here. This is the whammy zammy of the whole thing. The Halloween Oracle. Let's see what it's in there. Turned out to be a pretty good box with that on this. Oh, look how spooky. Wow. This ancestors. I'm loving it already. No wonder people just subscribe to it. But some of the stuff, I feel like I don't have grandkids that live around me, so I'm going to use it myself. But oh, wow, look at that one. Forgiveness. I really need that one. The lamp. Ow. You're kind of stuck. Flowers. Ooh, here's one. Zombie. Should I go through them all? You got your ancestors. The apple. Barmbrack. I have to read up on that, won't I? My hair is fuzzy because I didn't put anything to calm it down after I washed That's what I have at home. My mom had a black cat, but all she has is her one cat now, named Nada. They couldn't think of a name, so its name is Nothing. Okay, Cauldron. So this is a really special one. So this is Spooky. Okay, Dawn. Ooh, I don't like this one, but it means good things, I guess, sometimes. Yeah, that one. And then the Forgiveness. That's a good one. And Ghost, what I've always seen my whole life. All the time. Okay. Graveyard. And then they're in there too. I had two funerals last month. So, tell me about it. Okay, let's see. Oh, Eternal Love. Okay. Hearth. Oh. Okay. Well, this one. This is my son, what my son is. His birthday was yesterday. No hide nor hair. Invisible. Okay. Jack-o'-lantern. Joy. Lady Dillas. I don't even know how to speak. Say it, but it's my favorite one. Mothers. Matros. Lady de las Matros. Okay. I butcher it up. Okay. And we got the lamp. Midnight. Very nice. Only my time is 3 a.m. Every morning. That's it. Okay. Got the Mummy. Her Night Song. And the Owl. Which the Indians only, if you are a person who is like a medicine woman or something. They don't believe that anybody else should own the owl feathers because it should only, owls are messengers. Okay. Scrying. Ooh. Okay. Skeleton. Skull of Darkness. Skull of Hours. What is it? Opposite. Skull of Life. Wow. Okay. Skull of the Stars. Maybe this one. You know, they're always talking to the spirits. My son goes, don't kill them. They're the jokesters. They're telling us. Without trick or treat, well, I know that's not supposed to be scary till we get adults, and then we're like, oh, well, they didn't teach us all that. Then there's the underworld. Oh, look at this one. Vampire. Some people believe it. The Bell. I used to really like those vampire stories. Okay, Werewolf. Yeah. That's just, you know, the moon. The werewolves. Winter, of course. Oh, and look at this one. Over this one first. Zombie. Look at that one. Do it. Okay. That's thin. Well, this was a pretty good box, but it is expensive. I think it's like 60. This ain't stuff anymore. Socks and stuff. Cute little keychains. Oh, I like the bag. And the claw is mine. That's my buck scratcher. But because it has the arm. Oh, I should just show you guys these. But I got these on Amazon. Look. Which is spell book. Which is love spell. That's pretty cool, huh? So I have to look up these little. Oh, it's got a pretty ample dog book. Anyways, smells good. Okay. You missed me, didn't ya? Not right, I don't think so. Anyways. There's a lot of stuff I've been doing, so I'll catch up some other time. I got a lot of other boxes.